Don't mind the state of me today. Just got off on getting ready. That's why my hair's all ooh. But starting the day, excuse me, starting the day by printing off some V-Day posters and that, because the Air Street is celebrating it today. And we've got no bunting or anything, so to make up for it for this year, and considering everyone's in lockdown anyway, I'm going to print some stuff out and we'll just put it up on our windows and that for the day. And yeah, we'll see how it goes. What is it? Friday today. Just trying to see what else we're supposed to do. Something else we're going to do. We've got to edit the vlogs and that today. I think that's it for now. I'm going to go and do some stuff on my laptop, get ready for the day, and then probably start off by doing some breakfast after. Right, I'm ready for the day, and I've just printed off all the sheets and that. All there. And ready to put outside somewhere. Morning. Dan's wearing red, white and blue. I am wearing white, and Mum's going to wear a blue and white t-shirt. Oh, Alice Thurster. Be right back, I've got to give the dog some water. So, a 2 minute silence at 11 o'clock for Victory in Europe Day, which starts in just over 10 minutes. So, we'll get ready, and I think I might stand outside and do my 2 minute silence. Would you like to join me?
Yeah, go on. You do 2 minutes quietly.
Yeah. To attempt to make some cupcakes for V-Day. I've got all the ingredients I need. Well, I haven't got self-rising flour, but I've looked it up and it says that I can use plain flour with baking powder, which I have right here. So I'm gonna try my best to do some cupcakes, and I'm going to make them blue and red and some plain ones. For the colours. So let's get going. Not as red as I wanted, but to be honest, this is my first time making coloured cupcakes, so let's put them in the oven for, I think it's 20 minutes it said. I will double check now. See, so yeah, how they go, stick it in there, there we go. There's my cakes all done. I am quite proud of them. They look funky. I wish I had some icing, but I haven't got anything, or like put a cream or anything, so I can't decorate them, but yes. Very nice. Very nice. Very nice. Very nice. So, last thing you saw was my cakes all done. No icing, nothing, you know, because I ain't got it. And they look fine. I went and done summer. And I instantly regret it. I made my own buttercream icing. And that's how it's turned out. that's a big fail on my part. Comment down below and let me know what you think of them. Personally, I think them a disaster. But they might taste better than the look. I'm gonna film Dan's reaction to the cakes because he hasn't seen them. Did you see them when I cooked them?
Yeah.
Yeah, but you ain't seen them since I put the icing on.
No.
Oh God, come on then. Come on.
They're not as bad as I was expecting.
Really?
Yeah. You need like some little...
sprinkles?
Yeah.
I used to have them, but I think they might went out today. Oh, be careful because I'm still wet. Hopefully they'll dry.
Should do.
They don't taste that bad because me and Mum tasted the buttercream when we were doing it.
Otherwise, you've ate the rest of the bowl.
No. That was the cake mixture we ate the rest
of. So you need like a little piping bag?
We used piping bags. I used my piping kit. That's how watery it is. It don't go as thick as I was expecting it to go.
It's not too bad. They're not the end of the world, are they?
We've got to wait to see them dry.
Yeah, but you can tidy them up when they're finished. When they're a bit drier.
Yeah. I think this is like the third cold change thing that I've done today. I am so hot that I am wearing this now. To be fair though, what I was wearing just my red and white stripe, I got all baking over me. I don't even know what I'm saying today. I'm making no sense. Anyway, put our posters up for VE Day. And then we've got some in the front as well. I'll show you actually. There's the ones in the front window. Not gonna go outside because there's people out there. Everyone's put like balloons up and bunting and gazebos. We ain't got nothing like that. So we can just do posters for today. There we go. Looks nice. And some on this side. And on the doors. That's our contribution for this year, just because we don't plan it very well. Next year will be better, and hopefully next year we can all get together. Right, the cakes are done enough. They still ain't dry. as you can tell, I just put my finger in that one, which is now mine. And I'm gonna give Dan this one. So there you go, you Thanks. Try that one. And I'll try this one. Oh my god.
Mint.
So that's about, this is what they're looking like before we bite into them. What did yours look like?
A mess.
show them what it looks like. Oh, yours looks better than mine.
Hang on. Mine had 2 times anymore.
It might be inside. I think you've got a plain pink one. There we go, there's mine.
I'm not bad after that.
I don't like the icing. If you want for the icing, it'd be quite nice.
It needs a bit more sweetness in it.
Mmm. Too much icing on it.
Oh. Mhm. Oh, that's
it. I like the inside.
You're not called out bad for real, are you?
No.
That's a mixture one.
Do you mind? I'm filming.
You're filming? Like a cake.
I'm in me. Yeah. Outside again. I hope the snoring don't wake the neighbours.
Right, taking mum a cake. Yeah, them still wet. I don't think they're gonna dry.
Actually, though,
yeah. Mum's gonna try her cake. What colour you got, love? I think she's got a mixture. Yeah, you've got the two colours together. Yeah, it's very messy. Trixie's like, give it me. I want it now.
Funky. What does it taste like?
Nice, very nice.
See, I ain't keen on the buttercream, if you can call it that. Is that nice? Got me some cake off mum. Yeah. Trixie likes it. Thank you for your honest opinion.
Right. We're venturing out into the front garden to see who's out, since we've been invited to, what is it we've been invited to?
It's like a gathering.
It's like a gathering on the front.
Or compose yourself for distancing before anybody says anything.
Yes, we're not going to be more than 2 feet next to someone. No, we're not going to be less than, we're not going to be less than 2 metres. Between us, there's going to be more, don't worry. But yeah, a neighbour come round last night and rang our doorbell and invited us out to the front for a party, a little get together for VE Day, didn't she?
Yeah.
So we might meet some new neighbours today. Finally, we've been here half a year now. The only neighbours we spoke to really is two next doors and next door but one. When their little dog got out and come to ours. And I made friends with her. I think her name's Tess. I'm sure her name is Tess. Yeah. Little, what is she like? A little rough Yorkie dog.
Yeah.
She's lovely. But yeah, so hopefully we'll make some new friends today. Right, now I'm ready to go. Quick change number 500. I have never had so much fun in all my life out there today. We've been out there since 3 o'clock and it's just turned 5. It was so fun, wasn't it?
Good, really nice to meet new neighbours. And talk to the ones we've actually got who we don't speak to that often.
We have had a foot on 2-hour conversation with next door. We have so many plans with them now. Don't we?
Yeah.
We're taking a fence
panel.
Panel out and having drinks over the garden. Girls are going to meet them properly. Oh, I loved it. Did you love it?
What?
Did you love it?
Yeah, really good. Really enjoyable.
Oh. Took our own drinks. Everyone was out. We even met a little dog called Bailey.
No.
A little chihuahua.
Looked like Miller.
Literally. Looked like my sister dog. Yeah. My sister's dog, Miller. And just a little bit bigger than Miller, though. And he had belly fussies off me.
He went on the floor, didn't he?
He did, he went on the floor, he went on his belly, and just lay there in the sun, letting me stroke him. Oh, it's been a good day. I don't know what we've actually vlogged on here.
It has
been a good day. I'll do some tea in a bit. What would you like for tea?
Everything.
Everything. What would you like for tea? We'll find out later.
I better get this vlog up. It's nearly 5:30.
If it's late, you know why. I've been waiting all my life for someone like you. Like you. I would watch the days go by, wasted in blue. I was out of use. Now every day, every night, every moment with you, I'm walking on air. And every day, every way, I feel like
Dan's ordered in tonight since we've been out till 5 o'clock, so it was just quick to do that. Trixie is currently eating a cheeseburger with a sausage, and Ali over there's got the same. Currently I'm eating chicken nuggets and chips.
And that is because Mr. Chips messed up my order. I ordered a double beef burger plain, no salad, no sauce, no cheese. And it come with double cheese on, which I don't eat. But Dan phoned up for me and he explained what's gone on in there, and then bringing me my order, then bringing me a burger,
fresh burger
with nothing on, no problems, and they couldn't apologize enough, could they? So I think that's really good. So I've just got to wait for my burger. So while I'm waiting, I'm going to enjoy the rest of my tea.
Friends Lego.
I have just made a grave mistake. It's Friday and Gogglebox is on. Oh, how did I nearly forget that? Little did I. I knocked the bottle over about 3 times while we were outside. I don't even drink. Oh, yeah, Bailey. I'm having a drink of wine. Anyway, Gogglebox is on, so I've got to get ready for that. It's a good thing that we've just had tea. Well, right. Okay. I had to wait an hour and a half for my burger to come. Explain them.
Cool.
Yeah, well, only because you rang them, I bet they're like, oh, yes. Get the burger going. Get it going. They've waited an hour and a half. Anyway, I'm going to get ready for Gogglebox. Right. Jammers are on. Don't mind the holes. But this is a comfy top. I'm going to take this crap off my face now, and then I'm going to go downstairs and I'm going to watch Gogglebox. Today was a good day. I really enjoyed it. We got to know the neighbours so much better, especially next door. They're such nice people. Got some good plans with them when this lockdown's over. Mind you, we've got good plans with them now while in lockdown, as long as we keep the 2 metre distance. Yeah, it was really nice. Everyone came out as a community and got together and celebrated VE Day. You know, I feel bad that I didn't vlog anything about it, but we were enjoying ourselves too much. So, yeah, I think I'm going to end it here while I'm getting ready for bed. Thanks for watching. We hope you enjoyed it. We got a quiz coming up. I think it's tomorrow's vlog for you guys, yeah, because it's Friday today and then it'll be uploaded. Yeah, so Sunday will be our quiz night again, so look out for that. We'll see you when we see you. Thanks for watching. We hope you enjoyed it. Subscribe, like and comment, it would be much appreciated, and we'll see you in the next video. Bye.